But I was the one who found the stone first. In the old days, the natives called it Nakihona. They used it in a ceremony for talking with their dead ancestors. And now those guys are using it too. Call it the Mother Stone. They're just up ahead in that weird building, operating some kind of crazy religious cult. They used to collect orphans and did things to them. Kind of gives you the chills, huh? This stone. Ceremony for talking to the dead. Thank you.
Let me out of here!
There's something going on in this room.
What do you mean?
I heard weird noises coming from inside there.
Help!
Hey, Richard, can you see anything from your window?
No. Everything looks pretty normal to me. The guy who lives here, what's he like anyway?
I know his name and face, but that's about it.
Well, I'm gonna go call the super.
Yeah, good idea.
Damn it! They can't hear me. little boy, what are you doing here?
You're finally the third revelation. Something's gonna happen. That nosy guy that was here, he said it too. Something big is gonna happen. Finally, it's gonna happen! The door won't open. That nosy guy gave me something really good. I could let you have it, but not for free. I'm really thirsty. I'm so thirsty. Oh, chocolate. Oh, chocolate. Oh, man, that was awesome.
Here, take this. There's something written on it.
Thank you.
I wonder what they did here.
I finally met him! The one the nosy guy talked about! The devil!
A special news report. In a forest near Silent Hill, the burned corpse of a 30-year-old male was discovered earlier today. The police have ruled it a homicide and are investigating. The numbers 17121 were reportedly carved into the man's body. Due to the marks on the victim, the police are investigating possible links to the Walter Sullivan case 10 years ago.
This is the superintendent. Are you in there, Henry?
Help me! There's something wrong with this room! Help! Let me out of here!
Is anybody home?
What's going on here?
Strange. It's the right key. I'm sure I heard something in there. Yeah. That sound. It's the same one as back then.